about it because I miss everything because I started with these people when I was right out of school and learned everything that I know now about television from them. So they hold a very special place in my heart. You know, but I'm glad we're going out on a high note. I'd rather that than a show go on too long, you know. But I'm definitely going to miss it.
How do you feel like you've grown from this? How do you feel like you've grown from this experience?
I feel like I've grown immensely from playing. She has taken so many layers to her and so many early defenses, you know, that I feel like she tries to break down. And I feel like when she was turned into a vampire, I feel like she started to stabilize herself a little bit more and kind of figure out who she was and was a little bit more just grounded with herself. I think she met her medic too, you know, and I think that was a great, you know, relationship. Maybe we'll see a little more about it, you know, but I think I would just probably take away the fact that, I mean, one can go through anything and come out all right on the other side.
Did you feel like you were given freedom when directed?
When directed?
Right.
Freedom? Yeah. They always let us play. I mean, even like Nelson, he's so great because he gets to like, he improvs and stuff because he's amazing. But so whenever I'm working with him, I'm like, okay, I don't know what you're going to say. What are you going to say? What's my cue like? But it's been, you know, we have that kind of atmosphere. Like everyone just kind of plays with each other. You don't necessarily have to stick to a script. Like, it's a very collaborative, you know, process.
And what kind of legacy do you think Alan Ball is leaving from the show?
Just another hit show for him. Another hit project for him. I should say, not show, but hit project for him.
Well, for you guys as a cast, what has it left for you all?
You know, I guess a sense of... This is, maybe sounds cheesy, but I wouldn't say it's a family, you know, because he started this group in such a way that everyone felt like it was a safe place to do the work. And after 7 years, we're still excited about working, and we still really like each other, you know what I mean? Like, no one's jaded, there's no egos. And that's kind of rare in the business. You know, usually, sometimes you go, you know, one, two seasons, and you're like, you're done with it. You're over it, you know. But I've never been over it, and neither has the cast.